People are frightened about the future of this country. Everybody knows deep in their gut, we are on the wrong track. The central challenge of our country, if I could just summarize it briefly, is that we face an uncontrolled government that threatens to overwhelm us. You see, one of the challenges that Mitt and I had in 2012 is we sort of had a shadow box against big government in theory. We kept trying to say, this is what Obamacare is going to do. This is what Dodd-Frank, and by the way, if you don't know what Dodd-Frank is, it's basically Obamacare for banks. You know, this is what this is going to become, and this is what all this debt leads to. The challenge we had was it was sort of our word against theirs because they did not put their program in practice yet. The president had total control of Congress in his first 2 years, Nancy Pelosi and Harry Reid running the Senate, running the House, and they passed all these bills, but they delayed its implementation till 2013.